two. Cook. Serve.
Delicious.
Cook.
Serve.
Delicious. Cook.
Serve.
Delicious.
Cook.
Serve.
Delicious.
Who's gonna cook? Serve. Delicious.
Cook.
Right. So there we go.
Delicious.
Serve.
Delicious.
Chat, you go over there. Not here. There. Not there. There. All right. Okay, good evening everyone. Welcome to Tuesday, which is Cook Serve Delicious Day for now. Yeah. What are we doing today? I think we were going to we're going to Ueyav today. That's where we're starting anyway. Day 8. 5, 6, 7, 8, yeah. Just thought, wait a minute, what if I've been miscounting this whole time? Oh no! No, it's fine. Sliders, Momos, Bananas Foster, Pasta, Bananas Poster, Fasta. mussels, brown rice, stuffed artichokes, iced tea, and coffee. That's a lot of stuff. I'm going to make it all. Assuming everyone orders it all. Sprouts, tomato, had a brain fart there. Wasn't great timing because I had to serve some of those without side dishes, but it's okay. I could have planned that better.
Mm-hmm.
Wrong button. My finger just like skimmed across that button while I was going for the other button. But that skim was enough. Oh god, I did it again. Actually, that wasn't quite a skim, that was just me pressing the wrong button. God, I love those weird statues. The weird bald naked women coming out of the wall. That's cool. That looks like a magic card. Nice floor. Nice booth. Nice wall. Hey, new chef at higher levels. Okay. So, the way up is still 7 open. Okay, so we are... That's on day 9 now, and all of the days are unlocked. Hooray. Oops. There. Executive decision is also 7 open. Still a few days locked. Well, we're just gonna go there right now. Okay, sushi omelet. Sushi, comma, omelet. Not a sushi omelet. That'd be weird. Risotto, meatloaf, creme brulee, eggs, or boiled eggs. Grilled fennel, red wine, white wine. Okay. Meatloaf, sushi. Do my usual thing of making a couple sushi rolls at a time. Thank you. shit. Hectic. Get my lap? Is that what you want? No? You want to go outside instead? Staring at me? Want to go away? Okay. First page. Damn it. I'm doing so well. Perfect. There's only two servings of side dishes left, and there's only two main dishes left. It'll work out perfectly. Hope you like the grilled fennel. Because that's all you're getting. Okay, and then I think we do executive decision again. Oh no, we don't. Not quite yet. Because we're still on day 9. But it's 6 open now? Yeah. Okay. Alright, so next up is... Well, first emails. Baking recipe correction. In last week's letter, we posted a recipe requiring polenta. Regrettably, we mistakenly wrote placenta instead. So to answer your emails, no, the recipe does not require a placenta, and to those of you who are sending in hot tips about how to source one, please stop, it's making us very uncomfortable. Ever since I mentioned the real title of that blasted Scottish play during rehearsals, I've had nothing but bad luck. It all started on Thursday when I sat down on my couch for dinner, only to realize that the TV remote was on the other side of the room. My misfortune continued on Friday when a 6-car pileup on the motorway made me late for work. This, coupled with the fact that I always seem to send emails to the wrong address, has convinced me that I'm cursed, all because of some stupid bard and his dumb Scottish play. I'd love to say the play will be a success, but the amount of people who keep uttering the M word makes me think otherwise. Craven, extension 108. Money for board games. Hey, thanks for selling me your old board games. I look forward to getting into fistfights with my family. Here's your moolah. Money well spent. Okay, greedily. So we have veal marsala, tiramisu, lasagna, eggplant parmesan, cannoli, black beans, green beans, pineapple juice, and beer. I like that there's black beans and green beans, and they're both very different.
No, my tiramisu.
Waste a perfectly good tiramisu. Well, I guess at that point it wasn't perfectly good anymore. I hate when I do that. I've been like, yeah, I'm done with the garbage, but it's like, haha, no you're not. And I'm already back in the kitchen serving food. Disgusting. I make myself sick. Possibly literally. Wall. Cool tree. I think we've read this one. We have to read this one recently, so I'll read this one again. A non-apology from Lightning Games Digital CEO Chet Murphy. Hello, I'm CEO Chet Murphy of Lightning Games Digital. As some of you know, we released our major title, Bombs of Valor 2, Explosion of Honor, last week to high reviews. It seems that many users were reporting issues with the multiplayer component of the game regarding long load times, matchmaking errors, and so on, which was then reported by multiple game sites. Let me be the first to say, who the heck cares? Seriously, get a life, losers. We busted our buns for 3 straight years and brought you the most realistic shoot and sit out there, and a couple of nerds complain that they can't play with no scope 460 and always blazing 2, 2, 24/7 and demand patches immediately. Well, la-di-da, let me call up my entire staff from our only vacation we've had for the last few years so they can fix a few lines of code for you dew-filled sleazebags. I fought in the Great War, dang it. Do you think I was fortunate enough to complain about laggy servers when I was parajumping off the cliffs of the enemy embankment and captured for 8 months? But no! Baby wants a functioning multiplayer lobby when there's a perfectly awesome single-player campaign with none other than Andrew Waltman narrating and some famous rapper dude Cheez It or whatever his name is, fighting alongside you. Won't that satisfy you just a bit before we get back from our well-earned vacation? You want an apology? Really? Attached is my apology, the boat I'll be buying with all the money you gave me from game sales that I'll be riding hard this weekend. Chew on that, you ungrateful twerps. Chet friggin' Murphy, CEO. I mean, on one hand, that's a pretty combative way of saying it, but on the other hand, he's kind of got a point. Unfortunate. Hello, you seem pretty stressed out from taking orders all day. I bet you'd appreciate it if people would just relax, right? Well, the bad news is that my crystal ball says way more people will be visiting your restaurant today. The good news is that it also said you're looking great today. Sorry, and go you. Om nom nom, hello, Great Star. Welcome, as always. Ah, why is my eye, like, blurry? It's just this one. Anyway, probably because I stare at screens too much, that's probably why. What could I possibly do about it? I don't know. Nothing can be done, clearly. Don't mind me just going blind. Okay, food shackers. We got chicken sandwich, chicken pot pie, other chicken sandwich. Oh, the other one's like, I think it's fried chicken versus grilled chicken. Fried chicken, chili, and that's probably chicken strips. Lots of chicken on the menu today. French fries, side chili, soda, and lemonade. Very chicken-heavy menu today. At least I got chicken. Yeah, this is the Leroy Jenkins special that we're serving today. Oh, that's fine. Ah! No! Oh, damn it. The wrong button as usual. Yeah. Wait. Crap. Why did what I do this? I done that wrong. Yeah. My fingers were offset, and I did not realize it until I'd already added two of the things, and I wasn't sure which of the things I'd added. I made a guess, and I guessed wrong. I chose poorly. Wait. Oh, okay. God, no, that was wrong too. God! Ugh, I'm losing it. Come on, me. Get it together. Back sooner or later. Oh god, did I do it again? No. I think I'm good. Time. So bad. I need you. That was a tougher day than I was anticipating. That one recently. Something like Dave's Greasy Chicken teaches typing. Something like that, yeah. Because it's all about like memorizing key combinations and stuff, just getting that muscle memory down. World Tour. That one. Okay, we got Sopapillas. Sausage and sauerkraut, or whatever that is. Momos, pancakes, Salisbury steak, black rice, soup, soda, iced tea. Thank you. Dave Greasy Chicken for just typing and gets chicken grease all over the keyboard. Gross. Yeah. We go through a lot of keyboards here. Second, I was like, what else needs to be served? There's something I'm missing. And my brain kicked in and was like, no, I'm actually fine. I'll take a breather for a second. That guy's wearing an army, like, tank top? It's like a sports jersey. Is there a sports team called the Army in this world? I wouldn't be surprised. That. taking a risk there. Letting those side dishes run out instead of making new ones before they were gone. But it paid off. I wish I was an adult. I hate being a kid. All I do is take orders from my parents, do chores for them, and if I'm lucky, they let me get a movie or video game sometimes. I can't wait until I'm an adult. Adults don't have any problems. They don't have to answer to anyone. They can do whatever they want, whenever they want. I can't wait. Oh, you sweet summer child. I have a box with a pillar in it. It's a very big box. I don't know how they got through the door. Burrito time is next. Oh boy, okay. So we got burrito, wait. Is that burrito? No, it's breakfast burritos. I think. Yeah, that's breakfast burritos. I forgot what that is. It's not chimichangas, it's, enchiladas. Wow. Okay. Enchiladas, stadium nachos, tamales, tacos, waffle fries, or what are they, specialty fries? Something. The other fries. The non-standard fries. White rice, black rice, oh no, white rice, black beans, and horchata. Wow. Crisp cut, yeah. I call them waffle fries. I know they're called crisp cut. Some places call them that. But they're called something else in this game. Oh, yeah, they're specialty fries, because it's not just waffle fries. It's waffle fries, wavy fries, curly fries. Incidentally, waffle fries, or crisp-cut fries, are my favorite form of fry. Curly fries, I think, being a close second. Thank you. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Ah! Shit. There we go. I can still save this. Okay, there, good. Handles. Orchata! Another Orchata! Orchata for everyone! A tortilla and cover it and disinfect it like a sauce. Ew. It's like I'm in full restaurant mode, even for the household pests. Yeah, I'd like extra disinfectant on mine, please. Sadly waiting for burrito at like midnight. Go on, kid. Get out of here. Take your burrito with you. The security guard's lack of a weapon. Our head security guard, Mr. Chekhov, would like to reassure everyone in Tarragon Tower that he's more than equipped to deal with any security threat without the use of a weapon. Should you find yourself in a situation of hand-to-hand combat, just go by the Cook Serve Delicious restaurant, as the head chef there is expertly skilled at taking down attackers. Hey, I'm not your free security guard. I got a job to do. I got several jobs to do. Because apparently I can't afford to hire anybody else. Okay. Next up is Absolutely. The soup restaurant. Wait. What is this? I'm serving things that aren't soup. There's a sandwich on there and creme brulee is technically soup, I guess. It's like a French it's the French onion soup of desserts. So creme brulee, egg drop soup, club sandwich, beef stew, what is that, gumbo? Gumbo, yeah. Chowder, other gumbo, red wine, and iced tea. I know, right? What is this nonsense? Can't serve a sandwich at a soup restaurant. It's like someone in corporate was like, what if? Just hear me out here. What if? What if something other than soup? We have built our entire brand on soup. We can't deviate now. You betrayal everything we stand for. There will be mass confusion. Riding in the streets. Yeah. Why are you buying clothes at the soup restaurant? Fuck you! I made that joke last week, but it never gets old. Actually, it might not have been last week, but I know I've made it. I've made it before in a previous stream, possibly several previous streams. But like I said, never gets old. Thank you. onion. Don't forget that. Dishwasher making dish soup. Creating dish soup or removing dish soup? Both. Removing dish soup and then making soup out of the dishes. And then removing that soup as well. Unnecessary beef stew. No such thing as unnecessary beef stew. Cool. Let's see. New restaurant review. A user has posted a review about your business. Ding Dong writes, my great aunt passed away this week. I was sad because she used to make these great pancakes. Turns out she just bought them from Cookster Delicious. Now I can eat them without hearing her nonsensical ramblings and totally inconsistent anecdotes. I'm much happier now. When civilizations begin. I was watching a fascinating documentary last night. They were talking to an esteemed archaeologist and asked her when she felt she discovered a civilization when setting up a new dig site. Was it when she found a handcrafted tool, or weapon, or a piece of pottery? No, it was actually when she discovered a skeleton with a broken leg that had healed up. They asked her to go into more detail. She said it showed that while the person had the broken leg, they could not go out and hunt or protect themselves or help themselves in any major way. The healed leg suggests that someone else was caring for the person, bringing them food, giving them shelter, and protecting them until the leg fully healed. That, to her, was a sign of civilization. It really makes you think. Specifically, how you keep forgetting to bring by some takeout from CSD on your way back from home, even though I've asked you maybe half a dozen times by now. Seriously, they don't do delivery and you're making my leg injury worse than it already is. Do you think that maybe you could remember tonight to bring me something? I really would greatly appreciate it. Zach, extension 1192. Poor Zach. Deprived of delicious food. And also being kind of a passive-aggressive asshole about it. Oh yes, the extra beef soup, here you go. No one else has eaten it. It's all for you. Seb Costo. Alright. Chicken fried meats. Kebabs. Quesadilla. Beef Wellington, ribs, salad, dinner rolls, red wine, and beer. Oops. Good old salad, making my life easier. Almost pressed the wrong button there. Also, we did press the wrong button. I guess we'll find out. Nope, I did not. Hooray! Oh shit. Not paying attention to my side dishes. Thank you. So, okay. Did I hit the wrong thing? I did not. It. Woo. Stacking up those perfects. Close to actually being finished with a few of these restaurants. If I can make it through the day 8 tonight, we'll have 3 off our list entirely. So let's see here. Please see the attached file. Please download and install the attached executable file to your computer and email me when you're done. You'll be doing me a huge favor. To explain, I'm very interested in hacking and I'd love to practice on your computer. I promise I won't steal any money from you. Aw, they sound very sincere, whoever they are. Little baby hacker. Okay, Good Japan is next. So we have okonomiyaki, yakitomo no koshi, shrimp/tofu wok dish, egg drop soup, fried rice, egg rolls, onigiri, soda, and lemonade. Onigiri, another great side dish that makes my life easier. Jelly donuts, yes. I'm sorry, yes, we don't sell onigiri here, only jelly donuts. I want a donut. Dub decision that will live it into me. Oh. That's an understandable decision. Did you know that it was rice, though? And not an actual donut? Okay. Right, yeah. Oh shit. Ah. Oh god, wow, that was totally wrong. Good job, fingers. Way to mess that up. My muscle memory has failed me. Does that sometimes? Yeah, I thought I messed that one up too. Oh god, no! Ah! Well, that was good until the last few, Yeah, eh. I'm not too worried about it. I'm not actually trying to get all perfect days. I've done that before, and I'm not gonna do it on stream, because I've already been playing this game for too long. And that would just take forever. Yep, I did indeed get the level up. Terminating termites. Are you tired of the way your neighbors party on a Friday night while you wallow in your PJs eating corn dogs? We have the solution. Terminating termites are the world's first prepackaged termite horde. Watch as the termites decimate your neighbor's house and all their worldly belongings. Order now to receive a maniacal laugh vocal lesson absolutely free. Sweet. Sign me up. Alright, next up is pyrite. Yay! I love pyrite. So pie, cake, ice cream bowl thingy, pie slices, muffins, tres leches cake, cookies, soda, and pineapple juice. Tres leches. All right. Thanks for stopping by. Good to see a new face, voice, name on my channel. If you are, of course, welcome back. And I'll see you around, perhaps. Have a good one. There we go. I don't think I've ever had like gummy candy on an ice cream sundae. I'm curious what that's like. Because in general I'm not like a huge fan of gummy candy. I like it, but it's not my favorite. So it's not really my go-to like ice cream topping. But I'm intrigued, nonetheless. Dish. Weirdly hectic day at Pyrite. Oh crap. Wrong button. Ah, key lime pie. Excellent taste in pie, my friend. Both of you, we just ordered two in a row. Cranberry pie is very intriguing to me. I've never heard of a cranberry pie. It's not like that. Or it looks like it's just like cranberry sauce, like you get from a can, which I love. And if there's just like a pie you can make out of that, sign me up. I actually made a pie with cranberries recently. I was planning on making a cherry pie, and I did not have enough cherries because I didn't realize that the recipe called for like 2 bags of frozen cherries instead of just 1. But I also had a bag of frozen cranberries that had been sitting in my freezer that I had no idea what to do with, so I'm like, ooh, inspiration! Cranberry cherry pie. And it turned out really good, so yay. I've probably told that story before. Oops, what am I doing? Yeah. Thank you. Okay, so we're still a little bit low on funds for the next equipment upgrade. Event invitation to bowling? Anyone game? I'm staying with my old folks at the moment. It's hell. You know what they say, can't live with them, can't drive them to an unfamiliar location and abandon them on the side of the road. Haha. Anyhow, let me know if you're keen. List. And next up is Sub Solutions. Okay, we got the custom mini sub, we got the regular sub, we got the salad, we got the soup, we got the club sandwich. And then we have fruit spread and potato salad and soda and iced tea. Is that pie emoticon just a Twitch thing? Or is it just... that's cool. Oh yeah, that was just the emoji. Neat! I didn't know that was there. Yay, pie emoji. Tomato salad. I need you. Mm. These two guys here look like they could be like father and son. Oh no, what'd I do wrong? So busy looking at my customers and not busy enough looking at the food I was trying to make. Well, that was a very silly mistake. I just invented a new kind of sandwich. The roast beef is the bread. It's like the, what's that, like the double-double or whatever it is. It's like a sandwich with like chicken as the bread. Some fast food restaurant came up with it. It was like a big sensation. Oh god damn it. Sensation a few years ago. Oops. Salami. There. Yeah, I don't remember what it was called. It was like a big thing. I don't even remember which fast food restaurant sold it. I think it was Wendy's? I'm gonna have to look into it now because it's gonna drive me crazy. But I can't remember it. Double down, that's the one, thank you. I figured it would have been KFC because it was chicken. Oh crap. Yeah, right. Yeah, that's what I was trying to remember. Thank you for that. Emoji sandwich ingredients of the devil down, yeah. There was like a sauce involved too, if I recall correctly. Oops. Ah. Bacon. God. I hate that like I keep messing up sandwiches in this game, and this is like consistent with me. Like, it's not just tonight. I make mistakes on sandwiches a lot. Just because there's a lot of ingredients to them. But they're like one of the easiest things to make in real life. Shit, what did I do wrong? Oh, there we go. No, we're fine. We're fine. I just did it in the wrong order. Yeah. Also, yes. Distracted by my thoughts of the double down. I never had it. But apparently it was not bad. Alright, well that could have been better, but it's okay. Sandwiches, bane of my existence. We read that one recently. Now, I believe I have enough to upgrade my toilet. Woo! Oh, look, it's a bot. Goodbye. Double down, not bad. Yeah. The people have spoken. Demand. Yeah. Not quite the prestige of the McRib. the hallowed McRib. The deep. Here we go. So fish, fried fish, gumbo, shrimp, fried shrimp, spinach pasta, crab legs, more gumbo, soda, and lemonade. Yeah. Side dish? Yeah, okay, so I gotta pay attention to that. Make sure I don't run out. The pesto sauce in that dish is the exact same color as the pasta. There's something weirdly satisfying about dolloping perfectly matched sauce onto a bowl of green pasta. Just say about paying attention to my side dishes, and then I do not do that. Color coordination, yeah. Forget how it tastes, it's gotta match. Oops. No, damn it. Again, the offset finger is causing me to mess up. Onto your tricks this time, Gumbo. Running out when I least expect you to. You won't make a fool of me again. Gumbo is my arch enemy now, apparently. Ah, look at it sitting there, mocking me. That one, day 9. Ooh, we probably won't get to the last, to the ones that are only have one day left tonight, but we'll get to those early next time. So that'll be good. Oh, I totally forgot to update when I got that level up recently, because Executive Decision now has 7 days open. That needs to scoot. Oops. Ah, come on. Notepad, please. That needs to go up here on my list instead of where it is. And then, does it have any? Yep, it's got one more day left to unlock. So I think, yeah, that's like the only thing that has left to unlock as far as tower restaurants go. But I still have some food that I have yet to unlock. But I will do that just by getting gold medals and such. Okay, anyway, Far East. So, agadashi tofu, sashimi, okonomiyaki, hiyayako tofu, yakitomo rokoshi, chow mein, craft beer, and soda. Well, boy, sashimi. Another one of the banes of my existence in this game. It's okay. As I mentioned last time, I intentionally practiced that one just because I was so sick of it kicking my ass all the time. Identical twins over here. Same customer. I'm not sure I've ever seen that before. I probably have, and I just didn't notice. You know what, also? I bet they're texting to each other. They both had like a tablet they were using. Oh shit, nope. That should have been shrimp, not squid. Crap. Oh no, I think I did that right. I also did that wrong for some reason. Like, I didn't put the tofu in there. Yeah, I think I didn't actually cook the tofu. Thank you. Oh boy. Oh boy, there. Okay. That day was rough. Ah, God! Fuck it up at the last second. That's what I get for relaxing. Dang it. But still. That wasn't too bad. Yeah. I could have done better, but, amazing I kept it together as much as I did. Read that one recently. Read that one. Okay, I got time for one more day, I think. And it's gonna be Sushi Nest, oh boy. Where is it? There it is. Okay, sushi, egg drop soup, ramen, side egg drop soup, fried rice, craft beer, and iced tea. Okay. Pretty small menu, but that's probably just gonna mean a lot of sushi is gonna have to get made. God. Stop pressing the wrong button. Thank you. Well, there's shrimp in that pan that may screw up the rest of the ingredients. Oh, God. Well, this was kind of a disaster of a day. Not my proudest note to end on, but you know, they can't all be amazing. We're gonna get probably more and more days like this as we go deeper and deeper into the shifts, because they do get harder as you go on. So you may just see me become a total, like, blithering cyclone of either amazingness or failure as we get into the last days of the restaurants, but I guess that remains to be seen. So, so many colors. You know what I just realized about the color spectrum? It's infinitely small, just like my respect for you. Joe, extension 402. Wow, thanks, Joe. Way to be a buzzkill. Alright, so that will be it for me tonight. Probably will be streaming on Thursday? If not Thursday, then Friday. I'm still a little bit up in the air about when exactly my next stream will be. But that'll be Batman Arkham Asylum. I don't know if we'll finish it this week, but we'll come close. Because I'm in the part of the game where all I'm doing right now is collecting all of the various collectibles before I take on the final boss. So that'll be pretty much what next stream will be consisting of, is just a bunch of running around and collecting stuff. That'll be either Thursday or Friday this week. Not totally sure yet. But thank you for coming, everyone, and I hope you had fun tonight, and I will see you later. Oh, let me find someone to raid first, of course. Wow, how could I forget that? What do we got going on? Ooh, Nerethia's playing Golden Sun. That is a game that I need to play. I played a little bit of one of them. I don't even remember which one. It was on the GBC. No, it was on the GBA, not the Game Boy Color. Game Boy Advance. But yeah, Golden Sun. Cool series. I should play it. Alright, so I'll send you over to Nerethia, and I will see you later this week. Once again, thank you, and have a good night. See ya, bye.